Off and Pandolfo against the line that Chico talked about, Whitney Sillinger and Burry, with Lance Pitlick and Brett Hedekin the defense. It is Nemchinov, the safety back to Rafalski. Played on to Pandolfo, pitched into Hedekin. Hedekin yanks it on his backhand, hustling to it as Stevens. Around behind, and it comes to Nemchinov. Played it along for John Madden, couldn't collar it. Pitlick to the corner, swept away by Pandolfo. Behind, fed in front for Madden. Guided away, Rafalski flipped one that skittered wide. It is Pitlick again, as the Devils keep Florida tied up in their own end of the ice with this hard-working line. Madden, Pandolfo, and Nemchinov. A shoulder by Nemchinov, and the puck paddled back out by the defense. Floated right back in, and again, Hedekin and Pitlick turn in tandem to chase. A change in lines. Bobby Holik comes out with Randy McKay and Sergei Breland. Moving ahead, but trying to get by and failing was Hicks. Scott Mellenby had it taken away by Holik.
The cheer, of course, is for Scott Niedermayer, who makes his first appearance.
Puck passed on back for Spacek to lay back up for Scott Mellenby. Floated ahead, but off Hicks' stick. Poked along by Danico. Fed back out and taken by Holik. Quickly shuttled back. Some very quick passes by the Devils. They have to do that to get things going the other way. It's worked ahead, and here comes Holik. Fires! And that one was slowed, and then is stopped by Vernatoric, is amongst them. Watching tonight and wearing the white, as fans were urged to do. This one tipped back along and into traffic. Sikora off of Eliash's stick, and it came back to neutral ice and is grabbed off by Rafalski.
One point of interest, Mike, I see Jason Arnott's playing the point for the Devils. That would tell me that his injured wrist feels pretty good, because he's going to be called upon to one-time that puck from the point.
Eliash tried to one-hand his way through. That failed. Off Rafalski, it's back down. So 35 seconds gone on this power play. Long pass over to McKay, then to Eliash and back in. Vernon couldn't stop that. It came across to Simpson. Simpson moving ahead with Len Barry, and it's sent back in again. And what have we?
Department.
Patrick Eliash, during the season, took 134 draws. Shot on goal taken by Brodeur. He won 61 of them for 45.5%. That was less than what Arnott won. Arnott was at about 47%. Peter Sikora only took 41 all year. He's the other member of that line on a regular basis. He won 61%, but he didn't take very many, so it's very hard to know what the decision would be. But we'll watch for that. Meanwhile, we're back on this power play. Scott Niedermayer angled it back in, and it's wheeled back off by Spacek. Now, in terms of momentum, as far as the fans are concerned, the Devils would like to convert on this, only because it would give the fans some momentum too. Where you have a long power play like this, if you don't get a sniff, then all of a sudden the fans can collectively sag, and that has a way of spreading too. So we'll see. We're down to about 2:23 on the double minor. Gomez back in. Simpson back out. Off Laws, chopped on by Lemieux. Coming by Sikora. Sikora twists on back, gloved a little bit by Len Barry, and it's Rafalski. So now it's dropping down to almost a full minor, and it hits that right now. Pass broken up, Rafalski drops on back, fed on to Jason Arnott. Arnott turning, whipped it back in, then is carried off. Oh, and he responded with a whack on Barry. Meanwhile, it's Sikora poking it along for Randy McKay. McKay dueling there with Simpson. Flip back on, but into the seats it popped, and so once again we have a halt to play. This with a minute 43 out of the 4 minute power play. In the shooting hole is Arnott. That's the pullover, and it's left behind by Pitlick, cleared back to Rafalski, over to Jason Arnott. Arnott with a wrist shot, save, rebound. Oh, and another save made by Vernon. Scramble there. Vernon lies down, puck underneath, and play stopped.
Well, one penalty that was forgone
by Holik. Back to Rafalski, waits and fires, and a save made by Vernon. Holik, close quarters to Sikora, back to Holik, shoves it to Rafalski, fires, deflected it, got the glass. Now it's Sikora, around behind Bobby Holik again. Holik wrapped up, but he peels away, gives it back to Rafalski, shoots one, and it went off the glass. 1:12 to go, and it's bombs away right now for the Devils. Rafalski with a hustling good keep off of Bobby Holik. Stoked on back to Arnott, hurried it along for Holik, it skipped over to Sikora. Peter Sikora took the hit, got it to Eliash. Back in the corner, Holik. Holik looking to the front, gives to the back. Rafalski to Sikora. Save, Vernon! It is Holik again, down to the last 50 of the power play. Walks toward the front, then peels off. Sikora inside the four-man box. Drive by Holik. Save! Rebound! Swung at by a couple of Devils and missed, and it's cleared back out by Spela. Well, this is more than just a sniff.
Yeah, this is what the Devils want. Of course, the sweetest thing to happen if you're on the power play is a goal, but at the very least, you want to get some momentum and get this crowd cranked up.
It is Gomez. Gomez battles in the corner. The close-off comes from Mike Wilson. Tried to hack it along. 20 to go. Held by Malakoff. Dished along to Mogilny. Malakoff playing catch with Mogilny. They work in deep to Gomez. Fed one across in front. Scramble there. But Vernon apparently has it underneath.
Bottom of the mute.
Off this tie-up, it is knocked loose by Hedekin. With eight left on the clear, back down the ice, the Devils will have time to regroup once more. If they hurry to get it to center, that won't materialize. Niedermeyer is out, and a double minor has been killed off by the Panthers. Tip back down, and here's Hedekin going back for it, and we get an icing call. So 14:28 to go in the first. The Devils have outshot Florida 5.
Really shut down the Panthers for most of that game.
Puck ricocheted off the wall and back out. Striding back to get it is Hedekin, pursued by Nemchinov. Hedekin dropped it on around. Lance Pitlick took over there. Lost it. Nemchinov to Madden, and a save made by Vernon. Loose puck carried along by Nemchinov. Nemchinov, who made that play happen, tried to get another one going, but that failed. Here's Whitney on back now to Pitlick, then ahead for Hedekin. Hedekin's pass came over to Rob Niedermeyer, run into by Stevens after he'd passed it in deep. Off Brodeur's stick, it's Whitney flipping it along. Flung on back for Nemchinov, feathered it back ahead for John Madden. Madden flings it back in and then is hit by Wilson. That line comes to the bench for New Jersey and is replaced by the one involving Randy McKay, as well as Breland and Bobby Holik. It skipped away from Niedermeyer. Going back is Stevens, jams into Whitney. Coming by is Holik to play it to McKay, and then it's angled back off for Niedermeyer. Scott Niedermeyer chipped it ahead, but it's Burry going back to play. 13:25 to go first period. The shots are 6-1. Glad you've joined us tonight on Fox Sports Net. A collision between Niedermeyer and Kavasha. Here's Brodeur, just stick handling and being very patient to lay it behind to Stevens. Niedermeyer. Peter Worrell is out there. First appearance that we've noticed tonight. Pitched in by McKay, covered by Vernon, and play is stopped. Tonight's quote book is
Niedermeyer. And timing, Mike, and just the feel of the game is going to be something that's going to take probably five or six shifts at least before Scott Niedermeyer will feel comfortable.
In 42 games this year, Niedermeyer had more ice time than any other Devil. Invariably, the other player who had the rest of him was Scott Stevens. Mogilny worked over pretty well by Spacek, around behind Gomez. Gomez twisting, trying to shake Spela. Does. Walks in front. Fed it across off a skate. Worrell to the corner, able to hook it back out. And the Devils are trying to overwhelm here. They've shown it pretty well so far. Four of their shots have come on the power play. Worrell put the shove into Gomez. Meanwhile, it's Malakoff rushing back ahead. Hands it on to Claude Lemieux. Lemieux a drive and a save made by Vernon. Peter Worrell seems to be hurt. And Sikora to take this draw with Arnott. So Sikora is the guy who takes the initial draw here as a member of the line. Don't know if they might do one forward on one side of the ice for faceoffs and another on the other. But it'll be interesting to watch as Sillinger spins it in and it's collared by Brodeur and just hurried right back down the middle. And it goes wide for an icing. Martin iced the puck. 11:52 to go in the first. The Devils have outshot the Panthers. The different countries are getting NHL Stanley Cup playoff games, and you've just heard the places that this one is going. Work back ahead now for Nemchinov. Nemchinov lobbed it on, but it went off the linesman's skate, grabbed off by Rafalski, shaken past Madden. Spacek gives back across to Spela. Then on to Sillinger, tried to turn and pass. That didn't pan out. Worked on by Scott Stevens, brought on now by Madden. Madden with a shot and a save made by Doug Waite with a couple of goals for Edmonton tonight against Dallas. Jim Dowd, New Jersey product, with the other one. So the Oilers, down 2-0 in the series, have gone back home to the friendly ice and the fast ice at the Coliseum and are ahead in the first period 3-0 over the Dallas Stars. Boucher and Hasek, again the goalies in Buffalo. They are underway and scoreless. Albany defeated Rochester this afternoon in Albany, and so that makes it 2-1 Rochester with game 4 in Albany. Puck deflected in front. Sikora tried to hurry and turn with a shot, and that knocked away. Rob Niedermeyer given a pretty good hit by Arnott. Around it comes to Wilson. Boy, the Devils' forechecking has been really strong, trying to exploit any vulnerabilities that the Panthers have defensively back in their own end. Here comes Scott Mellenby, though. Cranks a shot and a save made by Brodeur. As Mellenby was allowed quite a bit of space, there's one that was a toe save off of Alex Hicks. Worked back in deep. Danico there. Three Devils behind the net. Turned along but into Hedekin. Picked off by Niedermeyer and spun back out. Now lob back in by Pitlick, but Mellenby was already there. So it's Niedermeyer, and a change in lines for New Jersey as the Devils got caught back in their own end, and it was a little helter-skelter for them. Randy McKay bounces one in. Vernon decides to just hold. Kicked along the half boards, and Randy McKay working on it. Jousted out of the play by Hedekin so that Len Barry could bring it ahead. Thrown back in. Brodeur out of his net to get it. Turned it along now for Colin White. Wrapped it the other way for McKay. Moving in. And a pretty good crunch on him by Hedekin. Kept alive by Parrish, but thrown back by McKay. Can't get it out. Kept alive by Hedekin again. This one careened over to Malakoff. Ahead for Randy McKay. And McKay forced it back in. Scurrying in after it now. Sergei Breland jammed one that popped up in the air and into the third row. So play stop. Not many guys will you ever say that about. Somehow or other, there's deception there. All right, here's Nemchinov. Feeding Madden, flipped one in front, and Vernon came out to paddle it away to Pavel Bure. Got rid of it quickly, and it came back out to Rafalski. Rafalski rattled it back in. It went to the Nemchinov side, and there he was, hit by Spela, got it on to Madden, poked it to the opposite side, but that is Spacek handing on to Spela. They have to make passes quickly as the Devils are right there, and there's a touch by Nemchinov away. This can be the worst nightmare of this line. And we get a stoppage of play and a penalty coming up. And all of that hustle had that counted as two because it was a couple of minors. And off the scrum, Niedermeyer and a bear hug and a headlock on Lemieux. Sent back down. Peter White of Philadelphia was awarded a penalty shot, was injured, couldn't take it. Eric Desjardins did. Dominic Hasek stopped him. So no score still in Buffalo, first period. Here's Lemieux moving in, backhander save. Rebound turned into traffic. Backhander Niedermeyer, scramble, and hanging on is Vernon.
The front of the crease.
Rafalski's pass ricocheted back. Eliash tucks it back to Rafalski, down to the last minute 25 of the power play. Brought on back by Rafalski, lost to Kozlov, and so Arnott will have to drop back and take it. Shots are 11-3. Bobby Holík brings it ahead. Holík cranked a hard around that rode the rail for a bit, came over to Eliash, couldn't keep it alive. Arnott muscled it along, got it to Sikora, to the back to Rafalski, but that was a bouncing puck. And so Rafalski will head back. Halfway through the power play. Power play number three for New Jersey. Eliash, Arnott, slowed it for Holík. Brought it ahead, took the bump that came from Spacek. Thrown along by Paul Laws. Bounced around for Eliash. Worked it on into Sikora. Rafalski breaking. Fed on back, Eliash. Now must peel away as Spela was on him. Sikora hands to Eliash. Rafalski sneaks in, and the pass is blocked by Paul Laws. And a penalty coming up for Rafalski.
Seconds.
Malakoff takes it. Devils are getting their chances. They're getting their shots. They just haven't been able to get any by Vernon, who is much different a goaltender than he was the other night. Hedekin worms his way from Lemieux on back to shake it on for Hicks and back to Hedekin. So both teams are short of man, but only for a dozen more seconds. Then it's a power play to Florida. Rob Niedermeyer getting in. Challenged by Malakoff. Sent it around behind Brodeur there. And Colin White given a forearm shiver by Hicks and almost responded to it. Here they go. Hicks with an extra little shove. Returned by White. Whitney with it. Pass blocked away by Malakoff. Malakoff lifted it on. Lemieux got it to the point. Hedekin sped it back over. This is Spela moving in. Robert Spela with a shot. Save Brodeur. Rebound. Rob Niedermeyer slammed to the boards by White. Dumped around behind by Lemieux. Helped further by White and cleared but off of Mogilny. And then he recovered to lay it back down with 58 to go on Florida's man advantage.
Good shift by Vladimir Malakoff. He was in terrific position a couple times to break up a couple of dangerous passes by the Panthers.
Here is Whitney flipping it in front, knocked away by Stevens. Pandolfo Chased down by Burry. Tried to clear, couldn't. It sped back to the point, kept alive by Spela. Dealt around behind. Good close off there by Danico, but it's taken by by Mellenby. Onto the back now for Kozlov. Railed around behind for Burry. Dumped on back for Whitney. Ray Whitney on this power play. Dropped it on back, turning his Mellenby. Dumped it back to the point. Kozlov slams one. It went off Brodeur. Rebound. They try to chop it to the front as Brodeur has regotten his position. And it's brushed back out by Madden.
Good story by the Panthers. It certainly helped Martin Brodeur. He's had a couple of tough saves and looks like his focus is good and he's finally into this game.
Brought back ahead by Florida. Hedekin's pass ahead. Rafalski out of the box. Puri, a diving play made from behind by Colin White, the rookie. Eliash there, racing around Mellenby, lost his stick. Eliash trying to clear. A scrap for it there. Walking out in front. Puri tried to shake it home. Rebound, score! Sillinger! And Florida has scored first.
Ray Whitney. Excuse me, Mike Sillinger.
Sillinger's second goal of these playoffs. Rafalski with a little pass that came back out. So it'll be interesting to see what effect this initial strike by Florida will have. Mellenby, Bud Rafalski. As the Devils, aided somewhat by power plays.
Sillinger's knifing through a couple of Devils' check as they're able to just flip that puck home.
Randy McKay brings it back, got it to Holík, but they rule an offside going in.
John Reed, 24 minutes, which is the norm for him, so he's getting a lot more ice time here in the first period, and obviously it's paid off with that first goal.
Very impressed with your math. Yeah, well, you can compute all that fast. That's very good. It is Rafalski on back now turning. Ryan Rafalski laid it ahead for Breland. Ducked away from Burry and got it to Holík, but there was no control there. The bouncer came back across. Randy McKay circled. A couple of players overskated, and it has just dropped back near Vernon. Mike Vernon looked pretty big to this team, despite his 5'9" size. He made some tremendous stops early, and Florida's gotten the lead all alone as McKay fed it in front, and it went off his stick. Breland threw it across, and they could not convert. And a leaping collision between Burry and Stevens.
Well, that's the second time, though. No, we're going to see lots more of that as the game progresses.
Big hits are 2-2, driven back in by Colin White. Swung, but back into Worrell by Spotchek. Claude Lemieux behind for McGillney, and it went off of Mike Vernon as charging in front of him was Gomez. Scaled around in White with the keep. White flipped one that came on back to McGillney, threw it across the net mouth, and a wrestling match there between Laws and White, who emerges without his helmet. That was thrown away into the Florida bench, and the Panthers decide it's a hot potato and flip it back out onto the ice. The straps in one zone, and the cap is in another. McGillney back onto Gomez. Gomez taken down. There'll be a penalty coming up to Peter Worrell. They're only about 15 feet from one another. Murray letting Marinelli have it. Marinelli puts his palm up and says no. Eliash, his shot saved. Rebound, all just wide from Sikora. And it's thrown back down the ice. What a great combination the Devils had, and they almost clicked on it. Now Holík ahead for Sikora, but an offside pass.
Well, Larry Robinson encouraged his
5 chances. It is Arnon. Rafalski. Half of the shots New Jersey has have been on the power play. Pretty deliberate here. And the fans are a little restless with that. But sometimes things don't happen the way that the fans or those of us up here expect them to. Here's Eliash. Got it on into Sikora. Tried for Eliash. Blocked by Spotchek and lifted back down. Brodeur out of his goal. Swings it ahead on the turning stick of Holík. He had what Eliash gave it to him. Eliash pitches a backhander that is slowed and then covered by Vernon. And so play again halted. To the back, Niedermeyer, and the shot deflected to the glass off a skate. Jammed on by Malakoff. Fed back, Niedermeyer, hurried shot, and that one blocked off. And now a 2-on-1, Rob Niedermeyer moving on Scott. Rob Niedermeyer's shot went off. Scott Niedermeyer taken by Malakoff, and he'll step behind with 50 to go on the power play. 2.25 minutes to go in the first. Malakoff lumbering ahead with it, gains the zone, finessed it through, went to get it. Vernon there, and Malakoff cross sticks with him. Scott Niedermeyer dropped it on, but it's taken from Rob Niedermeyer by McGillney. McGillney's pass. Scott Niedermeyer had it knocked away, booted on by McGillney, gaining it as Lemieux. On back to McGillney. McGillney shoveled it to an empty corner. Rob Niedermeyer into Malakoff. Battled free by Lemieux with a man in front. Tried for McGillney. Lemieux again. Circles. Looks. He's got Gomez. Threw it wide to the other side. Gomez around behind to McGillney. 12 left on the power play. McGillney steps behind Lemieux. Jostling at the front. And he popped it off the stick of Vernon. It is Gomez again. Gomez to McGillney and a shot. That one kicked back out by the defense. Started back ahead now. Moving on with it is Sillinger. Crosses. Sillinger had it knocked away. Penalty time is up. Hicks a shot and a save Brodeur. Down to the ice goes John Madden. It's forced ahead to Lemieux. Turned on to Pandolfo and lobbed back in. Teams are at full strength with 1 minute and 5 seconds to go in the first. This one skipped back down, and so Colin White will go to get it on a change in defense for New Jersey. White with a pass taken by Rafalski. Dumped back off the glass, and it trickled on through. Racing back is Madden, but it's collared by Hedekin and thrown back out. Pavel Bure there to take it. Bure hands it back across. Kozlov fed one in front. Oh, nice touch by Barry, and a save made by Brodeur, and a penalty coming up. Off the draw, taken by Stevens, scaled back off for Pandolfo. Svela, Pandolfo pursuing him, and Pandolfo twisted around and went down. Robert Svela able to bring it back up. Svela with a pass, and it ricocheted off Danico, and it was offside for Pavel Bure anyway. Nothing over Dallas in the second, and Philadelphia's lead is on the John LeClair goal, 1-0 in Buffalo in the first. Drive by Bure, grabbed by Brodeur, and Brodeur just hooks one back to neutral ice. Hopped on back in the last 13 seconds of the period. It's Parrish getting it back across. Ray Whitney puts on the brakes. Looks for a pass. Backhanded one that went off Steven Spacek with a shot. It went wide. Rebound. Pavel Bure couldn't get it. It's Whitney with three to go. Threw one in front. Sprawling play. Brodeur bounces down and Danico clears as the horn sounds to end the first. Ellinger played 8 minutes. Pavel Bure 7:37 in the first. Rafalski 9:23 in the first period. Had more ice time than anyone, almost half the period. Kozlov brings it ahead. Kozlov pursued by Pandolfo. Chipped it loose, but it went in deep. Stevens back to play. The battle on, and it pitchfork back out by Scott Niedermeyer.
Terrific play by Scott Niedermeyer to eat up some valuable time.
Svela with the pass, and Bure couldn't take it cleanly. Actually, it looked like it was headed for Kozlov. But Bure is anxious. Ahead he comes, roaring on. Bure stashed it on to Parrish. Bure sweeps around behind, hopes to become invisible. Svela to Bure. What'll he do? Shoots! Save made by Brodeur, and he covers with his face-off that involves Kozlov and Madden. It's wheeled back off. Svela tried to keep it. Out to center. Taken by Madden! Moving on in! Fire! Save! Rebound! Niedermeyer! Score!
Wow!
Madden, the primary assist. Niedermeyer's first playoff goal in his first game of the playoffs, and here comes Bure. 12 seconds left on the first minor. Svela has to regather. Bure darting back, hoping to take a pass from Svela, who walks it ahead, met with opposition, and it's poked away by Madden. Out of the box, Nemchinov, having served the bench minor. 37 to go on the 5-on-4 power play, and an offside is called against Florida.
I think John Madden was ready to push him down for most of that period, also created some offensive chances, but here in the second, they have really turned this game around with a two-man short, short-handed goal.
Brodeur to the glass, and it bounces back out. Vernon coasts out to handle this with 18 to go on the 5-on-4 kill for New Jersey. Madden and Stevens the assists on Niedermeyer's goal at 56 seconds. Mellenby moving in. Scott Mellenby wheels around behind, shouldered off by White. A little lacrosse check, but Mellenby got right back up to play it to Hedekin, then across. Penalty time is up. Wrist shot blocked aside by Brodeur. Centering pass. Off the draw, it came to the back. Wilson fires, and it went off a set of legs. Poked ahead, but Wilson with the keep put it into the catching glove of Brodeur. Shovels it along. It's nubbed down by Mellenby. Oh, what a punishing hit on him by Danico. Rob Niedermeyer around behind. Circles. Wants the backhander. Save Brodeur! And it is Holik. Lobbing one ahead, Breland able to knock it down. Goes to work on Simpson, drops it back for a shot by McKay that went wide. Breland charged into Vernon's area. Breland around behind, flipped one that's shouldered down by Rob Niedermeyer. Holik bumps his man right off. Holik fed one, Breland shoved down, fanned on by McKay. And it's brought back ahead by Rob Niedermeyer, poked away from him by Holik. Tried to swing it on, and coming in high on him was Simpson, and they have an exchange. Check that, it is Hicks and Holik still having an exchange, and Breland with a shot that went off of Vernon and wide. When that shot was taken, there were two players still at center ice, just breaking up from a shoving match, Alex Hicks and Bobby Holik. Marvelous chaos. Here's Holik centering one, and we get a stoppage of play on a hand pass, and then Holik is hit a little to draw. The Panthers have it.
What do you think of that?
I mean, is that all right?
I think the players. I think the players like it.
Okay.
And that's, so if they like it, I like it.
Here's Elias. He's got Sikora, but he's chased off by Lance Pitlick before he can get any kind of recognition of Sikora and a pass. Now it's Jason Arnott. Sikora shot and an answer from the pad of Vernon. He dives out and is able to scoop that one up. More pressure coming to Mike Vernon this period. The Devils have been very tenacious in their forecheck, and that's what's caused those turnovers. Here's an example, freed up again, White the shot, and head high it went by the ear of Spacek. Kept alive by Malakoff, but then swung out and a chance for Parrish if he can unload. Parrish with the drive and a diving play by Colin White to block it away. White checks Parrish, tries to get to the front and does, but lost it. Elias brings it ahead, drops it over to Peter Sikora, lays it back for Elias, trying to cross by the defense. Down he went, and Robert Svela is there. Wedged off by Sikora, given up to Elias. Tried for Sikora, but instead there's room for Kozlov to lay it ahead for Parrish. Eyed up by White. Throws it across for a shot by Barry that's turned aside by Brodeur. Then down went Kozlov and off will Whitney on the draw. It's one back to the point. Spot check to Ray Whitney. Fires. Save Brodeur. Rebound. And that popped loose off of Madden. Poked away by Brodeur. To the corner, though, it's Whitney. Flopped one off of Danico. Knocked back up the boards and taken by Madden. And Madden able to bank it back to center. Swept on back. Scott Stevens there. Cranks it back down the ice. So, pretty good first flourish by the Madden-Pandolfo combo. And Pandolfo now joins Madden at the bench. Claude Lemieux up front along with Nemchinov. It went off Whitney. Skip to the corner, and it's Brodeur out of his goal to play it. Pitchforks it around on the backhand, but Parrish has it. Parrish flipped one in front, sticked away by Stevens. Svela run into. Stevens outlets, and it's brought on by Claude Lemieux. Spacek is back. Lemieux steps up the wing and shoots one that's shrugged down by Vernon. A shot by Nemchinov had to be turned away by the defense. Spacek takes that one as we're down to nearly the halfway mark of the penalty kill for New Jersey, and Madden is back out there again, and Pandolfo will be there shortly. It's Whitney ahead, blocked off by Madden. Hedekin retreats, Madden giving him the stick, thrown on by Svela. It went back in. No icing on this. Brodeur comes out, flips it along to Scott Stevens. He's got time and makes them chase it.
Just a wonderful job by the Devils putting pressure off ice. You see Madden doing the same thing here. They kind of funnel the Panthers to one side of the ice and then shut that area down. Here again, two Devils all over the puck.
Here comes Scott Niedermeyer. Fires, and it's deflected wide, as stepping in the way of that was Hedekin. To the last 20 of the man advantage. Mike Sillinger got it on to Worrell. Worrell met by some booing. Doesn't bother him. Scaled off the glass by Brodeur. Around out in front. It's Mellenby. Ragging. Firing. And it's knocked down and cleared back down the ice by Pandolfo. He cut off the Mellenby blast and just sent it back down. And out of the box is Arnott. 6.5 gone, second period. The Devils with a shorthanded goal, answering a goal by Mike Sillinger in the first. We get a stoppage of play. 13
by Peter Worrell. I think that's really the first time that the two of them have actually came head-to-head in that type of hit. And so far, actually, like the elbows have been down by both teams tonight. A few sticks up high, but not the elbows.
Yeah, maybe the early penalties would be the thing that would contain some of this, too. Because both teams have had 5-on-3s against. Forced back in by Claude Lemieux. Headed back now is Simpson. The check on him by Lemieux. Breland jostles along with Paul Laws. Thrown back out, and it's Stevens waiting and scaling one that went off Laws, who took a swing at Stevens with a stick as Kavasha tries to go by Rafalski. Kavasha took a lacrosse check from Rafalski and dumped it to the vacant boards. Except for advertising, Stevens with a pass ahead, and that went off skates. Walked ahead by Breland. Breland trying to accelerate by. Sergei Breland wheels around behind to the corner with Svela. Dropped it off, hoping for Gomez. Checks there with Aka. And then turned loose now and handled by Lemieux for a shot that went loose. Played back on by Gomez. Gomez for Stevens. Did he keep it alive? No. They said it came out to neutral ice, and so play
through Stevens and create some room for Bure and maybe get Stevens off Bure's back a little bit. I know right now that Bure's been pretty much smothered, and Panthers trying to find a way to loosen him up.
Worrell went down. It's Hicks up with it. Hicks looking to the front. Dumped it around behind Rob Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer tried for Worrell, but instead it is Malakoff ahead to Alexander Mogilny. Lays it across for Malakoff. Knocked loose by Pitlick, but Malakoff steps back in with it. Malakoff handed on to Mogilny. Save made by Vernon. Played around behind by Hedick and over to Lance Pitlick, and Pitlick's pass ricocheted off Rob Niedermeyer, brought on by Hicks. The bouncer went off Randy McKay. Olik rammed into Hicks, and to the boards he went. And play is stopped.
Tonight robs him.
Here's Rafalski with a shot, and that one went off of Eliash. Eliash poked it behind. Sikora couldn't get there. Laid along by Arnett. Sikora, Eliash in front, and the puck came loose off a pair of players as Eliash was waltzing with Simpson, and they have a double takedown. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, it's Stevens. Then on to Rafalski. Headed for Sikora. Flipped and bounced loose, but in the zone. Could not be reached by Arnett. Cleared back out again. And Rafalski wanted to play ahead. On a delayed offside, the Panthers are able to control. And that delayed offside is wiped now. As we near the halfway point of regulation time, 19 shots to 14 in favor of New Jersey. As Sillinger peels, drops a pass on into Pavel Bure. Shook one in front, collared by Stevens. And Scott Stevens lays it ahead. Here comes Sikora. Peter Sikora up the wing. Backhander went just wide. Around the wall, Jason Arnott to Stevens, put it on goal, and it is held by Mike Vernon, and play again is halted. Sends it back to Mogilny. Mogilny circles Rister, and that went off some skates. 9 faceoff wins out of 12 for Florida after they were dominated in that department in the first period. It's amazing to see how things change just in that with the 17 minutes of an intermission. Niedermeyer touched. Mogilny couldn't reach. Svela careened one off Kozlov, who controlled back in for the throw. Off of Brodeur. Poked onto the hash marks and is ricocheting off of Niedermeyer. A little scrambly now. Mogilny brings it ahead. Mogilny, given a pretty good hit, tries to escape. Pass, though, kicked back to neutral. So it's Danico again. Danico dropped it back over. Madden hacked it further. Well, we played half the second period. Any observations here?
No, it's been pretty even. Settling down in really to more of a physical game than a finesse one.
Both of these teams are defensively oriented to begin with, and now they're starting to show why they've done okay with that. Devils, of course, it's deceptive that they can play so well defensively, but they do have one of the better offenses in the regular season in the league. This is Malakoff bringing it ahead. He's got Holik up the wing. Hopes to angle one for him, but instead a kick behind for Vernon. Dumped back along and sailed off, was parished by McKay. Meanwhile, jammed back around for Hedekin. He'll try the other way with Worrell. Goes up the middle to Kavasha, and Kavasha just dropped it back in. And there'll be an icing touch-up coming from Malakoff. Play stop. 8:55 to go. Second period. Kind of quiet right now, and a one-all tie. Offensive zone face-off for New Jersey. Bobby Holik on the face-off tussle, and it's McKay, but it's forced off his stick. Hacked down by Mellenby, brings it ahead. Nice little pass across to Rob Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer matched by Stevens. Shouldered a couple of times. Puck knocked over to McKay. Dropped it back, but Rob Niedermeyer there. Rafalski on him, presses him to the wall. Stevens comes in again. And he's able to play it through to Holik. Fed back for McKay. Nicely on to Jay Pandolfo up the wing. Pandolfo turns, one one in front that snapped out of the air and then covered carefully by Vernon.
Oh, this is
Here comes Whitney, eyed up by Rafalski. That took care of that. A stick exchange, fairly polite one. Rafalski lost his stick for a moment, but something going on back at center.
Mike Sillinger is going to get a slashing call behind the play. Remember when we interviewed him at the end of the first period, one of the things that Mike said was, we've got to stay out of the penalty box. We've got to be disciplined. And he's the one who's now in there.
Here comes Claude Lemieux. Lemieux. Backhanded it behind. Coming by is Gomez. Whipped away from him by Wilson. Kicked on by Malakoff. Brought back up, though, by Kozlov. Victor Kozlov. Watched by Niedermeyer. And a shot right in on Brodeur. So now the Devils recoil. And a change made by the Panthers. They bring Paul Laws out to work up front. Along with Len Barry. Brought on now by Gomez. Wheeled around behind. Simpson goes with Niedermeyer. A little chop on Niedermeyer by Laws. Puck touch back to Malakoff. Malakoff hands over to Niedermeyer. Crosses. Backhander side of the net. Is forced on back down. They were trying for Gomez, it looked like. But now it's Martin Brodeur leaving for Niedermeyer as we're nearing the halfway point of the penalty kill. Just over 7.25 minutes to go in the second period. The Devils have 7 shots this period and the Panthers 6 since 2015 New Jersey overall. So much for numbers. Now it's dealt back in and Niedermeyer goes to get it. Jousted with Fury. And it's picked up by Eliash and he brings it ahead in a 3-on-3. Patrick Eliash with a pass too far for Holík and it's dropped back out. And here comes Burry. He's got a 2-on-1. Moving on in with Hicks the drive and a save Brodeur. Rebound now turned on to Bobby Holík. If they hurry, they might get an odd man rush. Ahead with it now comes Arnott, but he lost it off his stick. Then is challenged and walled by Spela. Handed on around to Holík. Touch back to the point. Rafalski. Back to Bobby Holík again. Moves in and hands to Sikora. Then Rafalski. Wrist shot. Deflected wide. Spacek got in the way. Arnott dumped it around behind. And it's Eliáš turning back to the boards. Hustling is Sikora. But he can't get there. So it's Rafalski back now in the last dozen seconds of the man advantage. Turned on back to Bobby Holík. Holík steps along. Bobby Holík walking ahead. He likes to take the big shot. Arnott does it this time. It's off Rob Niedermeyer. Behind the net it comes to Holík. Out of the box Sillinger. It's fed on over for a shot by Madden that's blocked aside. To the rail it went. Rob Niedermeyer gets help from Sillinger. They bring it out. They've got a 3-on-2. Burry is the other forward. Moving ahead, Sillinger drops back to Burry. Drive! Save made by Brodeur. It nearly knocked him over. Back ahead now comes Madden. Might be a 3-on-2. The drop to Pandolfo. Oh, the shot saved. Rebound around behind. Went off Madden. Dug it out. Fed one out in front that's taken by Burry. Fiddled back ahead and Sillinger. Eyed up by Scott Niedermeyer. Tries to cross and can't. Knocked away nicely by Niedermeyer. Good flow to the game, but good defensive play. Back ahead comes Madden again. Madden to the slot with it. John Madden with a backhander. Went off a leg wide. Pandolfo swung it behind Nemchinov. Out front Madden. Oh! Back ahead with it, and a pass went on through. Here comes Burry. Burry crosses, shot went off a leg. Turning back with it, Nemchinov. It's the Devils' turn to attack. It's Stevens moving ahead, has a man breaking, and puts it into the glove of Vernon. And play is stopped. We'll get a rest. You get one, too. The player, leg save. Out of all the jostling, Laws shoves with Lemieux. Kavasha collides, and some pawing with Gomez. Well away from that, it's Colin White. Nearly run off by Laws, but he got it to Lemieux, who flopped it back in. Mogilny to the corner with Pitlick. They bump. And it is knocked loose by Gomez. Slow down a little bit here. Boy, it was fire wagon for a while. Here's Worrell with a pass that slowed down. Hooked on back, Colin White. White for the Devils. Run into by Worrell. Pushed it back in. Thrown around by Vernon. Gomez able to keep it from going out. The bouncer back to Gomez, and he's put over the boards, almost into the bench by Worrell. Worked in deep. It's Claude Lemieux out in front, away from Mogilny. White with a shot, and it went wide. Around the boards and down to the ice went Worrell, and the penalty will be coming up to Gomez. Side by side. And it'll have to be chased to neutral ice. Here's Kozlov, menaced by Pandolfo. Robert Spela. On back to Kozlov, and Kozlov cranks the heart around. It might be an icing if the Devils touch. They don't. Thrown back out by Danico, and so it's Svela.
Panthers have a forward playing defense. Oh, they just made a change. No, they do. Kozlov is out there, so look for the Devils to really pressure the puck.
Nemchinov and Lemieux are there. Lemieux able to knock that one down. Can he fight free? Claude Lemieux starts back in the wing. Fire! Save made by Vernon. Rebound controlled now and brought back ahead by Kozlov. Lays it ahead to Whitney. Moving up with Pavel Bure, the trailer, he drops to him. Bure just coasting on into the corner, deals it back to the point. Kozlov hands over to Svela. Robert Svela hands on now for Whitney. Couldn't control. It's punched on back by Bure, who's hit by Stevens. Whitney again back to the point. Svela, some sparring in the front. A shot blocked away by Danico. Parrish was in front of Brodeur. And it's Kareen back out. Good hand-eye coordination by Lemieux. Robert Svela holding now as the clock ticks down to the final three of the period. 50 seconds left, power play. Scott Mellenby moving ahead. Puts on the brakes and hands it back to the point. Hedick in a shot and a pad stop made by Brodeur. Stevens clears it off Madden and back down.
Strong penalty kill by Scott Stevens and Kenny Danico, taking away the pass and blocking a couple of key passes.
Back ahead with it now comes Hedekin. Worked back in deep. Malakoff watching Mellenby. Out of his goal to get it is Brodeur. Flips on for Malakoff. Closed off by Worrell. Worked ahead and Madden tried to escape with it. Could not. Worrell canceled out. Meanwhile reaching is Niedermeyer and it's brought back up by Malakoff. Vladimir Malakoff gives on to Madden. Obediently plays it back in. Comes to the bench for a change. 5 seconds left. Gomez standing in the box. And he's out. It is Sillinger bringing it ahead. Flipped it across for Alex Hicks. Swatted at by Malakoff. Kept alive back in deep, and Sillinger's there to get it. Mike Sillinger bumped by Malakoff. Still the two test for it. Down to the last 2 minutes of the second period in this tie. Pass slowed by Gomez. It's helped right back to him by Niedermeyer. Headman to Eliash. A man falls. Eliash moving in. Fed it across. Loose puck in front. Jammed away by Rob Niedermeyer. Scott Niedermeyer tried to center. Couldn't. Knocked back along the boards and circling for it now and playing it as Eliash, shoved off by Rob Niedermeyer. Meanwhile, it's scaled back off by Simpson and retrieving is Rafalski. 90 left. An eventful period. Devils scored shorthanded early in this period to get it 1-1, and that's where it's been since. Laws plays it to the wall and goes to get it. Alex Hicks ahead, but he was in early, and so an offside play.
Well, this is going to be interesting. Rafalski first took a shot.
It's Alexander Mogilny for the Devils. We mentioned Sillinger, but not Ray Whitney, the opposite winger for Florida. Stevens just hooks one high. Spacek gloved it down. Rafalski to play that. Rafalski's pass is on now to Breland. Handed it on to Mogilny. Mogilny fed one in front, holding the backhander, save, rebound on. Vernon is on it, and he hangs on. What a brilliant conceived play. Devils in this period. Robert Svela pestered by Mogilny. Puck taken by Wilson, handed back on. Kozlov gave it up to Rafalski. Very deliberately threw one ahead, trying to stagger by as Holík, but an offside. 51 and a half to go in the second period. Edmonton 5, Dallas 2, and this
pleased with the first night's win. He wasn't overly excited.
This is Svela. Off of Kavasha. It's Brodeur. From the glass, Stevens lifts, Svela kept. Delayed offside is wiped as Breland threw it on. Jammed on back, Rafalski walks it ahead but left it behind, though recovered nicely to Breland. Breland drops Mogilny, shot, oh, he rang it off the pipe! Just that close from breaking the tie. Now Rafalski fires it back in, it pinballed across. Breland hooked one, and swinging and missing and being smeared was Mogilny. Meanwhile, it's dumped back in. And it's picked up by Breland. Walks right on in. Got it to Holík, and a shot went off a skate. As falling down in front of that was Svela, and he gets up limping a little bit. Now here's Bure trying to draw a penalty. Meanwhile, the horn sounds, and the second period comes to a close. They didn't have a tie on and didn't administer, and it doesn't mean that those, not that there's anything wrong with that. But there's always one guy that knows how to make it do what it needs to do, and that guy has just been there. So we think that things are normal here as we're 15 seconds into the third period, in truth and on the clock.
Well, what is normal, Pavel Bure is back on the ice, played 10 minutes and 49 seconds in that second period.
All right, here's a feed nicely over to Whitney, then Sillinger fed it in front, it's off a skate. Down to the ice was Brodeur stacking his pads in anticipation of a close-in shot. It is Whitney turning it back over for Bure. Shook it to the point. Hedekin a shot. Blocked right back to him. Hedekin trying to step by Pandolfo on him. Hedekin moved in, and that pass is cut by Rafalski. Sent back along for the jab back out by Nemchinov. Ahead for Sillinger. Driven back in, and Brodeur hooked it with the stick, but no matter. The play was offside. No change in the out of... Danico to Niedermeyer. Flipped ahead. Eliash trying to fight through. Vernon steered it away. Then Scott Mellenby. Checked by Eliash. Arnott there. Plonked on the head, but continues. He had a helmet on. Worked back in deep. Spacek played it ahead. Follow up from Arnott. Bounced on back, and it's Vela. Rob Niedermeyer. Scott Niedermeyer. Rolled back in again by Svela. Scott Niedermeyer ahead now to Eliash. Eliash with a wrister, grabbed and held by Vernon. Very reluctant to put any pucks into play. If necessary, game
seen in a while.
Puck fed to the point. It's Colin White with a shot. Deflected. It went wide. Lifted back out by Alex Hicks. Grabbed off by Lemieux. Claude Lemieux with a pass that is tipped back in by Gomez. Retreating to play as Simpson. On him, Mogilny gave him the shoulder after he'd released it for Rob Niedermeyer. Up the wall, kept alive by White, and a shot that ricocheted off Vernon and went wide. Lemieux drops back. Colin White just getting more confidence all the time. You wouldn't know that playoffs are any different than regular season with this guy. Flung back in. Onside play. Mogilny got it on through to Gomez. And while helmet was yanked, a pass out in front. Rob Niedermeyer closed off by Lemieux. Follow up from Hicks. The bouncer in on Brodeur. And he will hold this time. Puck to the back for a shot by Pitlick. Blocked aside by Brodeur. Ahead with this now comes McKay. Flings it ahead, and it's followed up nicely by Breland, who was hit down to the ice, and he is hurt on the collision with Kavasha. Oh, boy.
Oh, it's his right knee.
Pretty valuable guy to the Devils, not only this year in the playoffs, but last year, too, in a losing cause, to have out of the lineup, at least temporarily, Sergei Breland. And we'll get word as soon as the Devils provide it for us on how things are going with him. Whitney put it into the glove of Brodeur, lobs one on back. Hedekin collared at center ice, left it behind. Then played it on back, and falling is Lance Pitlick. Moving in is Nemchinov, collides with Pitlick. Help came from Pandolfo, and he was freight trained. Coming by is Nemchinov, held off by Pitlick. So it's worked on to Whitney. Whitney for the Panthers, tossed one ahead, kept alive by Rafalski at his own line, and Whitney tries to step three. Got it on over to Sillinger, really fought to a fairly well by Nemchinov. Puck poked loose off of Nemchinov, reaching back for it, Rafalski, and he's able to get control. Brian Rafalski for the Devils. Very deliberately just dropped it back off the boards as the Devils were changing. Cranked right back in by Simpson. Around it swirls. Mike Wilson kicked it on, and a chance for the Devils to bring it back out. Scott Stevens ahead. He's got Madden with it. Madden back to Stevens in front. Score! Two primary assists. Stevens a goal and an assist tonight. Niedermeyer a shorthanded goal, the lone goal for Florida early in the game, late in the first period by Sillinger. Parrish fed one in front, Kavasha couldn't get it. Worrell around behind, rammed to the boards by Arnott. Puck came over to Danico, played it back for Eliash, touched it across to Sikora. Moving up with Scott Niedermeyer, and he gave it to him. Niedermeyer flopped one to Sikora, and a shot went off a leg. Around behind, Sikora tumbles down to the ice. Meanwhile, it's Bela. Robert Svela hawked by Sikora. Puck ricocheted to the back, kept by Danico. Handed over for Niedermeyer. Tough play, but he whipped it on the recoil. Around for Sikora. Thrown back off by Svela. Parrish at the wall. Run into by Danico. Picked up by Eliash. They keep the pressure on. It's off Sikora's stick behind. Flip back on. Oh, a healthy hit by Jason Arnott on Spacek. And it's cleared back down. No icing. Danico takes over. The Devils fired. Stevens from Madden at 3:42 broke the tie of 1-1. Niedermeyer pitched it back on. Hedekin takes over, challenged by Lemieux. It's picked up by Mogilny, walks ahead. Mogilny with a wrist shot, knocked down by the defense. Hedekin coolly plays it back to the wall. Brought back out by Hicks, handed on to Scott Mellenby. Gives up to Hicks on the wing, has to chase it down in the corner. Rolled right back around and taken by Pitlick. Pitlick stashed it back in to Rob Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer fed Hicks a shot and a save by Brodeur. Glenn Barry against Bobby Holik. Wins it cleanly to Wilson for the drive. Oh, and a scorcher got the glass. A clean face-off win by Glenn Barry. They did exactly what they wanted to do on that one. Here is Malakoff fiddling it on back on his backhand, and it's taken and thrown back across by Colin White. Walked ahead by Malakoff. Little pass through to Holík. Holík, a wrist shot, and it's grabbed by Vernon, and he'll wait. The Devils are starting to control faceoffs again. Remember in the first period, Chico, they dominated. Second period, they didn't.
Yeah.
Now it's starting to come back to them here in the third. It's freaky how that happens.
Well, I think they're starting to wear down the Panthers in almost every important area. The Devils are creating better scoring chances, tighter. They're tighter defensively, not as many giveaways. They just look like a more confident team.
Interesting. Good point. Colin White with a pass ahead now for Mogilny. Hands on to Malakoff. Steps on in. Fed it across for Bobby Holík, but it's cut off by Pitlick in a good defensive play. Spike loose, though, and a chance now for McKay, but they rule the play was offside. Clock stops. Scoreboard shows.
Defenseman Stevens, he's thinking, oh, he's just going to shoot the puck. He's going to take this simple way out. It's just a great fake shot by Scott Stevens. And then the slick little move to the backhand and through the legs. That was a brilliant finesse goal by Scott Stevens.
Spotcheck. Whitney. Fed across, and here he comes. Pavel Bure. Waits. What happened? Offside. April the 25th. Flipped along by Spela. Collared by Sillinger. Plenty of Devils there. Nemchinov connects back up with John Madden. Shovels it back in on the bounce. Just over 13 minutes to go in the third period. No change in the other games. Philadelphia leading on the first period goal by LeClaire. A penalty shot was stopped by Hasek in the first period just before that. Eric Desjardins took that. 1-0 Philly in the third. Edmonton 5, Dallas 2 in the third. Here it's 2-1 Devils in the third. They're trying to go up 2-0 in the series. Stevens. Rafalski. Jason Arnott lobs one ahead. Picked up by Eliash, tried to dance through, but it's Alex Hicks. Brought back up by Hedekin, who's seen a lot of ice time tonight and has been strong for his team. Brodeur way out of the goal to dump it along, and it's held back further by Eliash. Now played up by Hedekin. The bouncer near Scott Niedermeyer, but it caught a man offside. And so play is stopped once again.
In the third period of the first game where they were able to protect a one-goal lead, and that's the situation they're in here with 12 minutes to go tonight.
Alex Hicks brings it ahead. You saw Bobby Carpenter, the assistant coach, the earpiece, listening to what is being said and observing down ice side. As play is stopped and a faceoff will occur. But this one went ahead. Malakoff, Colin White, through Lemieux to Mogilny, and back in. Vernon able to slow it down. Forced it back along. Gomez is there. Gomez continues the battle. Lance Pitlick shouldered, but help came. Brought back ahead now. It is curled back in by Parrish. Threw it on goal, and a save made by Brodeur.
Well, I think.
Well, that was one of the things that he was very good at doing when he played in the old Soviet Union, as well as in his better days with Montreal and the New York Islanders.
That's right.
He had that big shot, too. We've not seen as much of that, but we sure have seen solid defensive play tonight. Dump back in, and here is Holík. Holík scaled it around, but it is held, and a shot side of the net went off Len Barry. Barry shouldered by Bobby Holík, and the two of them test on the boards. Holík shoveled it back off, and it careened as far as center. Thrown back on for Kozlov. Right on him was Pandolfo. Rafalski tried to foist it free, now digs it out and connects back on with McKay. Down to the ice he went. Little collision with Simpson. The fans thought there should have been a penalty there. And it is Kozlov, shouldered by McKay, coming by Madden. Had the puck knocked away. Barry connects with Pavel Bure, eyed up by Stevens. The shot! Oh, and it rang off the post after Brodeur blocked it. Bouncing puck is guided ahead. Wow. Just that close, as Mogilny was earlier, except it looked like Brodeur got this and the iron did too. Barry, but that back in off Madden. Tucked back out to Rob Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer hands on Mellenby, a shot, and it went wide. Panthers on the attack with a couple of close calls. Kept alive by Rob Niedermeyer, sent behind, and it's Brodeur. Lobbed it along for Eliash, hacked it further, it went off Rob Niedermeyer, the Devils start out. Little pass ahead is brought on by Nemchinov, 2-on-1, he's got Niedermeyer. Nemchinov tries to get by the defense. Vincent Spacek was there to block. Kept alive by Danico. Moves on in. Danico is shot and getting a piece of it, Vernon. Now it's Arnett jamming behind. Elias taking it there, no one to pass to. Puck picked up by Rob Niedermeyer. Sent it ahead, but it'll be corralled by Sikora and neutralized. Past the halfway point of the third. Here comes Jason Arnett. Big drive! And that one went off the glass. And it is forced back out again for the bounce over near Malakoff. Then Arnett and then back in. Boy, did he ever crank that shot.
And it was off the stick of the defenseman. Just whizzed by the head of Mike Vernon.
Tipped back down by the Panthers. There will be icing. 9:18 left, third period, 27 shots, 22 Devils. They off the tie-up. It's Spacek around behind us. Vela hands it across. Pavel Bure. Working it on over to Rob Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer gets as far as center before Nemchinov closed him off. Back ahead, Stevens from 90 drops one that's nubbed down by Spacek and given over to Spela. Spacek connects with Niedermeyer. Under 9 minutes to go, regulation time. That's off Brodeur's stick to Stevens. Flipped it along, but it's kept by Simpson. Worked on back deep, and it's Bure. Run into by Stevens. He got the elbow up on him as Stevens approached. I guess that's considered protection. Worked along the boards now by Sillinger. Tried for Bure, but Pandolfo knocked down by Sillinger, and the puck came behind. It is Rafalski. Closed off by Bure. Fired to the net, and that one deflected high. Sort of scrambling back in the Devil's end right now. Pandolfo with Whitney. Whitney got loose out in front, and a save made by Brodeur. And play is stopped. Oh, fierce below, still 1-0 Flyers in the third. Malakoff guided it along to Lemieux. Claude Lemieux cranks a shot that went off Hedekin. Out to get it is Vernon. Vernon handed it along to Lance Pitlick. Quickly touched up the boards for Parrish. Brought on now by Kamasha, but taken away by Lemieux. Lemieux with a little pass on for Mogilny. Chopped away and then driven back in by Gomez. Burrowing in for it is Lemieux. Puts the shoulder into Hedekin, and the two of them test on the boards as Borrell comes by. Run into by Gomez. Oleg Kavasha able to step ahead for the Panthers. Legs churning, gets as far as center. Pulls it away, a couple of fancy moves, and he dishes it in on the backhand. Brodeur sets it up for Malakoff. Plenty of time to make a decision. Worrell upended back behind the net for some reason as it's sent around behind. And Worrell having words with the one referee, Brad Watson, about it. It is Niedermeyer for this faceoff for Florida, but it is taken by his brother for New Jersey. Off of Elias. Elias wanting to bull his way through. Scott Mellenby goes back deeper. Put it around behind his Spacek. Dealt it up the boards for Alex Hicks. Hicks now shifting to the offensive, but it's spiked away as Spela was stripped of the puck by Elias. That did happen for a tie-breaking goal in Florida earlier this season. Spacek flipped it ahead. Danico has lost a glove. Meanwhile, it's taken on by Bobby Holík. Holík walking it on ahead. Holík drops it back. McKay has shot, and a save. Rebound! Sprawling was Vernon. Not much room for Holík to control and shoot. 6 3/4 minutes to go in the third. It's played back on to Spacek. Spacek floated it back for Niedermeyer. Rob Niedermeyer's pass went right over to Arnett. Bumped off by Mellenby, but not until he'd sent it back into the Panthers' end of the ice. Spacek dropped it back off again. Scott Niedermeyer fed it back over. Stevens took over. Handed back to Niedermeyer. Scott Niedermeyer coasting ahead. Lobbed it back in deep. Now coming out to get it as Vernon put it into Sikora. Brushed ahead, Arnett with it, rising shot, and it got the glass. Brought on by Laws, over 6 minutes to go. Laws put it off of Stevens, hurried it back along the boards, and it came to center ice. There'll be a penalty coming up, and that will be against. Cal Arbor used to be ideal at it. Because he would reserve all gestures until he knew he'd made eye contact, and then he could flick out a real quick one, an arm wave or something.
Yeah, and you know eventually it's gonna happen.
Dump back ahead now. Rob Niedermeyer in the shorthanded situation for Florida. Kozlov couldn't come up with it. Laid back out by Mogilny and down, and there'll be an icing here. Simpson back to crank it around, and icing called with 5:37 to go on and play together all night tonight. Off the faceoff, Sillinger with a shot, and Rafalski blocked it and then threw Sillinger out of the way, and he gets up and looks at Dan Marowelli. Forced back in by Rafalski. On the bounce, it's Spacek, canceled out by Sikora. Spacek recovers, though, dumps it back up the boards, and it's Hicks floating it back down. 5:20 left in the third period. A minute and 15 seconds as of right now on the power play for New Jersey. Very deliberately, Brian Rafalski with a pass ahead. Eliash crosses, looks over the traffic. Eliash dished it on for Sikora. Spot check on him. A little rough on Sikora. Tried to pay him back. Meanwhile, it is taken by Kozlov. Put off of Eliash, and he'll recoil at center ice. Pass is tipped back in. Arnott goes to get it. It's knocked down. Sikora has it. A lot of legs in front. Gives it to the back to Holík. Bobby Holík waiting. Now feathers it on to Sikora, but it skipped on to Eliash. Eliash deliberately to Sikora, down to the last 42 of the power play. Eliash turning again around behind Sikora. He's got Arnott in front. Eliash there. Fed one that's knocked down by Eliash on the carom off of Kozlov. Eliash very deliberate. Hands to the back now. Bobby Holík shooting, and that one pinballed back. Scott Niedermeyer able to backhand it side of the net. It's Arnott. Tips it around behind. Sikora waiting, looking for Eliash. Arnott out in front, too. They go to the outside to Niedermeyer. Behind to Sikora again. Down to the ice. Eliash, he's back up again. Sikora out in front. Couldn't get it there. And it trickled in on Vernon, who hangs on.
Very deliberate, aren't they? Dan Schachty getting them set. And off the draw, dug out by Mogilny. Handed to Rafalski. Quickly across Stevens. Then Mogilny. Rafalski, hurried one that came near the goal. As jostling there was Gomez, it's drilled back into Mogilny. Trying to recover, but it's taken away by Rob Niedermeyer. Good close off by Lemieux, and now penalty time is up. On comes Mike Sillinger. Pass ricocheted off Rafalski. Neutralized Gomez battling. To the last 3:49 of regulation time, and the Panthers need one to get it even. Rob Niedermeyer across. Flipped one that's collared by Pandolfo and lobbed on back. And the Panthers will go back to get it again. Laid on out now for Sillinger. Sillinger's pass pinballed back to Rafalski. Just shook it on back. And again, the pressure shifts to the Panthers' defense. Wilson got it ahead to Whitney. Looks ahead. He's got Sillinger nearby. It's swatted back in deep. Brodeur there, but Stevens got there. Played it along to Rafalski. Rafalski rammed by Pavel Bure. And the puck cleared back down the ice. There'll be an icing on this. Guiding it back is Hedekin, and we get the touch with 3:12 to go in the third period. Face-off near Brodeur when we come back. 3:12 to go off the tie-up. It came to Scott Stevens. The Devils' captain has been a tower for them in this series already. Skip back down by Nemchinov, taken by Spela. Robert Spela holds up, tumbling to the ice in a turn with Whitney. It's brought back ahead. Kozlov brings it on. Lobs one for Whitney. Cut off by Stevens. Bure fed one in front. It went off Kozlov and wide. Chipped back on. It's fed close quarters to Kozlov. Knocked away from him. And Madden brings it on. John Madden just slowly guided it back down. Philadelphia has defeated Buffalo by a score of 2-0. The Flyers ahead in the series 3-0. Kozlov sealed up by Bobby Holík, and it's sped back down on goal by Niedermeyer. No stoppage. 2:20 left in the third. The difference, just a goal. Madden, the primary assister, on goals by Niedermeyer, shorthanded to tie it at one, and Stevens early in the third to put the Devils ahead. Scott Stevens had that one knocked away, but Holík steers it back in. Spacek goes back to get it. Run into by Lemieux, but he'd already guided it on. Peter Worrell on the wing, floated one that bounced back out. Bringing it on is Kavasha, trying to worm his way through camp. Stevens flicked it back off, but it went out of play at the Devils' bench. 1:52 to go in period three. Top man in the game for the Devils has been Madden, 10 of 16, and Bobby Holík, who has now won 12 of 22. So 12 to 10 for him. This one sent on back, and Spela gets it. And we get a stoppage of play. Arnott on the draw with Rob Niedermeyer, and it careens on back. Taken by Hedekin, handed back across, steered back in by Spacek, but he caught a teammate offside. One off the draw. It's won by Sillinger, back between his defensemen, and so Spela will take it. 90 seconds to go. Madden, Nemchinov, and Pandolfo with Stevens and Rafalski. The good hands group is out there right now for New Jersey. Stevens checked to the corner by Sillinger. Coming by to get it, but losing was Whitney. Nemchinov ahead. Whitney on him. And the net is empty, and the puck goes just wide. Spela back for the touch-up, and it is icing.
And be the trigger man.
Off the tie-up, the blocking and jamming continues. Worrell moves in, checked down from behind by Stevens. There will be a penalty on Stevens. Florida has to chase him. The net is empty at the other end. It's kept by Spela, but knocked away, and Pandolfo with the net empty, trying to get a shot away, can't. Staggers down to the ice, gets back up and hopes to play it. Burry on him. Pandolfo fed one in front that's knocked away. Twisting on back now to get a measure of control is Wilson. 40 seconds to go, regulation time. Pavel Burry, watched by Madden, gets the pass on to Sillinger. Sillinger flipped it on across. It's nubbed on back, and the player,
which way Madden wants it to go.
Cranked back in by Spela. Brodeur has it. What'll he do? He flings it back down, and Spela gets in the way of it. 25 to go. Well, the clear worked anyway. Thrown on by Spela. Pavel Burry has to go back and get control. Still 18 seconds to go. Devils have the lead in the game by one. Burry has to peel away. Burry in the last 12 with a pass back over to Spela. Dealt it back in. Brodeur stopped it behind. Couldn't collar it. Kozlov there. Puck knocked loose. Dumped on by Madden. 2 seconds to go. The Devils win it.
What a defensive job by the New Jersey Devils. Not only did they put their heart and soul into